What kind of media institution do you think will distribute your product and why?
We feel that this kind of product will suit the British market instead of the Hollywood market. The themes involved surround youth violence is prevalent in the British society and something we would welcome onto the film platform. Existing products include Eden Lake, Adulthood and Kidulthood. Youth-themed British films that tap into our fears as a nation and include generalisation we as a country use.
Personally, we think this would be in the same grain as Top Boy as a Film 4 production and would be best as a TV movie. Many Film 4 productions are gritty and contain the similar themes that have been mentioned above. The money for products like this could either be raised any petition or come from companies such as Northwest Vision and obviously the National Lottery Fund, which input cash into projects that show British-themed themes and include British cast. Films that have been similarly released are films such as The Four Lines, which was a Film 4 production, and films like Eden Lake, which was funded by the National Lottery as well.
Well, that was very good.
We've done it.